Hattiesburg police are searching for the suspect that they say is wanted in an armed robbery. The robbery happened around 9:45 in the morning on Thursday, May 25th, in the 800 block of Morton Street. The suspect seen in these pictures was wearing a gray shirt, black pants, a hat, and white shoes. If you recognize the man in these pictures and know where he is, you're asked to contact the Hattiesburg Police Department.